The artist is the last to get paid. He's the brokest one out of everybody. But he's the most famous. So if you in it for the fame and you want to stay broke, be the artist. But the day you see all the other sectors in the business that allows you to make real money, like the producer, like the songwriter, like the manager, like the agent, like the attorney, like the like it's so many areas in the entertainment field that you can really maximize them.